Yeah.
Dude, people, beans have just fell out. All the beans have fell out!
They couldn't.
Yeah, I can't remember doing that.
No, they wouldn't. Mm-hmm. It's just a wave. I just lagged out.
Green.
I didn't see no green at all.
Check tribe log.
I just died.
I can't spawn him for a minute and 20. Shit. So, should we go find plant then? The same spot?
What, that killed nothing?
No.
Oh, what the fuck?
Did you have anything on your body, Paul, when you logged out? I think that's close to.
I can't remember. Nothing much, I don't think. I should be able to
check. Destroy
anything? Nah, it just got smoked up.
Best to go do the same position that we did the first time, dude.
It's got too many guns there. I just.
Oh,
it hasn't. Oh, cool. Oh, shoot me with a sniper. What'd you get in 8?
It's that basilisk, man. The basilisk wrecked us, man. It'd be cool to see if we can aggro, if he's left it on neutral or whatever, and aggro it towards us.
Yeah. The Deseri's got one of my airbrick groupies up there. Oh, it shot me last night and I had a great fight. I think it was with him. I did it with him. Keep it up. I think it's taken me quite a bit on it, just like a fight. There's no place in this one. It's like, I'm just going to wait till the weekend and he's going to donate. But I think it's going to help me get my great troops and I don't know what the plans. He's gonna do, we're just gonna bomb, he's just gonna fucking Are you fucking doing anything?
Yeah, I know, but
I've got rid of most of the tropical ones inside,
yeah. Yeah. What I'm thinking...
Should we all go a bit of out, load up on a bit of shit, get some blueprints and bits and pieces and fucking whatever we need, come back and then even set up a fire that is up the main base too, and start smashing that and we'll just keep teleporting back and forth?
Yeah, I mean, I'm down. I mean, what is it? Oh, one sec. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, man. We're starting to get, what is it, collywobbles in now. So.
Yeah. Should we go do that? Because it's not like fun at all. You think we'll let them all fuck off and then, you know, smashing this shit. Because they're just going to keep building. Reloading. I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, like, I managed to get... I mean, to be honest, look, let me just have another look at this. Oh, I didn't get a fucking thing.
Spyglass. It's a face.
Yeah, well, it's...
Put one in the cabin, yeah.
Because I managed to, what is it, get... Where is it?
Where?
Yeah, man. Yeah, we won't be long in there. Yeah, one second.
I'll wait to finish.
Yeah, man. Well, I've got another character in Val, so I log out and log in there. I'm just gonna have just another look at this base. No. Just looking, because now you've taken like them turrets off the top. You and Val right now?
No, just wait for you to say where to go. Transmitter! I'm sure I'm coming over to Val. Mission spawning.
sides I'm getting to Val. It'll be Chalk Hills 2 or something like that.
Hills 2? I'll wait till you log in just to confirm.
Okay, so I am at like kind of like 87, 72, something like that.
80 what? 87, 72. Even 90 along the side and 75 bottom.
Yeah, something like yeah. Oh, that's where the that well that's where the base
that
is.
That would be Chalk Zone 2.
Chalk Zone 2. Okay, cool.
That's the closest anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, no worries.
This is a dangerous area to spawn in as well. Base?
Are you joking?
Whose base is this? It'll come up because I haven't got a foot on.
If I spawn somewhere in, I'm just going to die to make the base.
Right.
Tribe of Ghost.
Oh, I know where you are. I know exactly where you are.
It's dead dark. I can't see.
No, it's cool. I know exactly where you are.
Can you get me up?
Dude, by the looks of it, I can see red lights on cliff platforms on cliff.
Yeah, I know. One sec.
Go to options and turn your camera up. Right up.
Well, I'm just above. I'm just above you now. Right, can...
Oh, yeah?
Can you see where there's a cliff plat... a behemoth gate and it's broken?
I can see you,
just stop there for a sec. Stop there for one second. Hopefully... I should be able to get you with this.
Oh, I can see ya.
Well, I'm just gonna go for a quick
hop on, man.
I'll be back in a second.
Hold on. Yeah. Wicked.
Right,
no. You just die. Alright, okay, cool.
There you go.
Boom. Yeah, so you want to teleport to the thing that says the hive. The hive breeder, if or well yeah, just around that there. Oh yeah, it's going to teleport, will it? I know where you're doing it. When you go outside. To do that you'll need a jetpack. Yeah, it might take a minute. It should be fine in a minute or so. You'll understand what you need to go outside. I don't know where Muddy is.
Oh, he's gone fishing at one fish, isn't
he? Oh, really?
How'd you get out?
Yeah, just this way, man. You can see where I'm just over, where it just lands for a sec.
No, I can't, I can't see that. It's just
you see me over past the unicorn?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Got another door here. Right, before you, well, when you go out of this door, you've got a ramp that goes all the way down. This was our breeder area, so we used to breed and do shit in here.
Holy shit!
Where did you go? Did you go outside?
Not yet, no.
No. Oh yeah, so this used to have a breeder stuff. There's a teleporter, so this will be the teleporter. High breeder. And yeah.
Oh, there's the Quetzals.
There's the Quetzals, yeah. That's where we breed them. Just get the eggs and then we take them into that. I take them into Rag. Yeah, look behind you.
Holy shit!
Now imagine trying to raid like that. You've got the canopy above. Like, it's so high, so you can't raid from below.
I don't know if we can persuade. We need to go to the proper server, and I've just come off of them. This is closed. Nobody's used that fucking spot. Oh my god!
Like, do you know what I mean? And then, like, if you look down there, like, I've claimed the water below. You've got squids and shit on the grasses, and I've claimed the land up top. So it'll take them a while to get into here. And whatever's down below, there's nothing valuable. It's just dinos. Like, all the loot and stuff. That's the biggest problem. Yeah, so I'm trying to just think what we might need. Because what I'm thinking is like, if you want to do like the Quetzal thing, the reason why like I don't really want to use some of the Quetzals there is like, them Quetzals aren't mine, they're Muddies or fucking Spartans, you know what I mean? So they're going to be imprinted to them. Whereas if we just use them as a bomb, then we don't need to really imprint them. Then we
no,
can.
No, that's we don't need Quetzals to bomb.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, that's what I mean. So then basically, if we just get a load of eggs doing, just hatch them, and then we just leave them. They'll grow in fucking what 20 minutes, half hour, and we'll have four.
How long what? It take to heal though? Don't you put here?
Oh, like, I've got Deodons on hill. Like, when you get, like, four Deodons, like, we, like, I don't know what the, you're right. I'm sure I've got a couple more Quetzals here, though. Great, so it's such a what server?
Empty,
yeah.
Season been going on for?
3 months, I think. Or coming up to 3 months.
How many people are exactly on here?
It depends, like, people come for like a week or so and they go, then they come back in like 3 weeks' time. Like, plus it's time zones as well, you know what I mean? I don't see if anyone comes on. When Muddy's... when Muddy's time zone. What's Muddy doing? I can hear you, Muddy.
Yo. Bae.
Yeah, so what do you think we need, man?
I'm trying to figure out who's
in
the, whose pets are these, so
you
can take them.
No, you can't take them from here. They're the breeding ones, man. Like...
The downstairs ones.
Yeah, no, you can't take them from there. I've got a spare collector we can use.
We'll get it if we just send in guys from the bottom, and then you have to wait till he's offline because he would keep building. But if you
he's offline,
Cole, is he off?
He's offline, yeah. Man. He's been offline for ages.
I thought he joined when because he come back on just before we left. Did you not see him join?
No.
Well, I'm waiting.
Just back
over to
the rag
now.
Because if you see, if you go to options, if you go to options, you can click on notifications and put that on. So when anyone joins, it'll come on your screen who's joining, and it'll come on.
Don't forget. What the shit?
It come on before that he fucking just joined.
He wants me to join his tribe.
Yeah, but I mean, it has just seen you wreck his base with two quetzals, or...
What would you name, does
he? What? Yeah, because you would have died.
You would have died along with everything else.
But he might not be clicking yet, I don't know, he might think it might be shit. It was gold shit, but... Ah, fuck him. I reckon we raid him instead of taking it from him. Make it more fun.
We raid what? What his actual main base is, right?
Double both of them eventually.
Alright guys, I'm going to his team. See if it takes me. And then we'll just switch everything off.
Yeah, not straight away though.
No.
But definitely make sure.
I've just messaged him now and just said do it, well, for the road chat. We just said do it, so they're not, they've turned off safe access to all of the wires from white wires. They've got turrets.
Ha 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 ha.
much for that.
Main base or teleport to every single one. Like, basically, like, teleport, screenshot, teleport, screenshot, so then they've got every single base. And then.
And deal with fridges and cravebots.
Yeah. You're muddy.
Yo.
Yeah. I was just wondering if it was you or Hud's ride for the unicorn.
Nah, that's me. Just playing around. I'm just fucking eating a bit of toast, drinking some wine, mate. Having a wee ride.
Yeah, so what do you think we actually need? Like, do we carry on going to Bob? That's right outside the base. Do we look like we keep going for the fob and just try and raid the main? Like, I've not had a good look at the main, so I don't know. Like, but most of his fobs are always on a fucking high cliff platform with like these things that are just like really hard to get to. But
it is not silly. Yeah.
But what's his main base on?
It's similar to that setup there, really, but with that bit where we're walking up, it's quite good, like that ridge walks up, because you can put anything on there to walk up, but it's just getting like, just like how we've raided virus and that, just getting up high and fucking shooting down on top. So, I don't know if it's a quest with the fucking tech rex on them, fucking shooting down, or like, try and build up a thing how you and Spar did last time.
The thing with that is...
He might just teleport back and forth between his bases anyway, I think. So... It's a company to find the servers that have when they're on. Any other server with many is smash gates down, it's going to take ages to build one and so on, but I don't know.
I just don't get how, like, sometimes I'll, like, shoot at the base and, like, you don't get any numbers.
Yeah, that's weird shit. Because I get that, and then earlier on, last night, before that you took out this morning, and I was getting real mean numbers, man, like fucking. Because he actually had another one that was earlier on that I wiped out. I don't know if I've seen some shots, but he rebuilt that one that you fucking took out up on the left there. But yeah, sometimes it's weird. It's fucking shoot for ages, though. You get nothing. But with three of us on T-Rexes and we get dollars and meters, you know, you get the points.
Yeah, so I didn't know whether to try and, like, just surround his bob with gollies and just try and walk them so they kind of start to sponge, but, like, just to the point where the only just starts to sponge, and, like, maybe try and
send the space whale in there with bombers and their medium two turret guns and just take half a health, like, go right down low, drop your bombs, we'll shoot the fuck out of the bubble and that, and then just teleport out of there.
We might only have, like, one go on the bombs because we've run out of ammo.
Yeah, for sure. Exactly.
But, I mean, but for the turret.
Is he gone?
He's still here. He's missing most of the buffer, but he said, I don't know.
He says, come 30 minutes, maybe we quickly log back over and start having a smack or something. Yeah, I don't know, Paulie, that's a hard one.
Should we just get some gollies and tetrax and just go for it, you think?
Yeah, I reckon. That's all I know, we try and trick him and fucking try and fuck with two bases. Or we just concentrate on one and we can probably build a few different farms around the outside, send in gollies and eventually fucking break it. Chuck a couple of dinos on wandering and a few gollies and one of us teleport back and forward from the fog and try and keep them in the main base and then go back to the main one and we'll just keep smacking the main one maybe.
Have you heard of that stupid lag trick with the flexible wire?
No.
I suppose you just like get like a square room pillbox thing. And you just get a flexible wire and you just do it in a way that it just like turns into like a ball and you just have this big like floating ball of just like, you know, thousands of wires.
Has anyone got a Samsung?
No.
Okay, but you know, my just had that problem before, Paulie, with the charger.
Yeah.
The battery's completely died now, but I've just plugged the charger in and it's 60%.
Charging, yeah, that's charging, man. That's fine.
Yes!
I'm gonna go back to Ragaga.
Yeah, fuck it.
We don't need him from far.
Oh, he's gone. He's offline. He has gone.
Yeah, sweet. Tom Sean. Let me get this clear off my shoulder.
Right. Oh, data.
Right, let me just check the hand charge. It's not a block.
That was called this morning, probably after this is good. I jumped on, he's just sort of guys up to me, done the imprint, I was with him, picking poop and he killed sheep and fucking, I lined up like $10 in front of his tower and just put like 4 poop behind on hill.
Nice.
It's all for action. That's the other pictures that I've seen him do. Yeah, standing up on top, just fucking moment. We should do that if he's online. We're sending heaps. One of us gets bricks is up there. Oh yeah, you get in there and do that, fucking we'll find one that's all good, but then I think we'll have to breed some more. It's probably better if me or whoever flies them, because we'll probably have 100% imprint on it.
Oh, well, means, you fly that dude, I'll start.
It means 100 plus health on it, so, you know, if I probably sit there in front of the bubble for a bit, you'll get more impact.
I'll get on the beetles. Can we go through that? You hit it in the front. I've got more chance of taking some shit out the side of the road because my brother's got around. He's not allowed, he's got loads of it.
But, yeah, fucking Collins, there's male and females, fucking, even the one with the guns on, they're quite good or whatever, back at Val there, just breathing and getting eggs and getting an imprint 100% on them, mate. Fuck, he gets the mean ass out on them.
What, we are about the clap sort of?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, there's 3 clap tags right in the thread of books. I've put some.
So, Muddy, when this season's over, are you staying on this server?
I don't know, like, fucking good or whatever, I'm easy. I wouldn't mind staying for you fellas and that, like, fucking see what Spar's up to or whatever, rename the tribe, mate, UKNZ or something, we'll fucking, we'll call a new name. We've always played with fucking. Only play with you fellas, like everyone else is fuckwits, Americans, as you know, every other cunt. So, fucking we should we're not, you know, unite boys.
Yeah.
Get a good tribe name, and
I'm
fucking.
A hot shit
on my tooth. Yeah, that's not good.
I've got my suit to be there.
Punch yourself in the nuts. Don't get rid of it.
Oh,
mate, nothing wasting too bad. Get the capture right there, man.
Yeah, Spartan knows about that quite. Right.
I'm just going for a smoke. I'm got back to Ragnar and then I'll fucking jump back in and we'll fucking quickly do some shit because we've got 30 minutes, probably 20. I'll get on all the gollies, get some rexes in.
Yeah,
I'm gonna with some up top. Maybe can get on a clip or whatever, there's one around.
I'm gonna drop these 4 clips eggs now.
Yeah, sick dude. Back in about fucking 4 minutes.
Yeah, dude, do you wanna imprint a couple of rexes? Then at least you've got some 100% rexes.
You mean, action?
Yeah. It'll be 2 imprints. Yeah, it would literally be 2 imprints. It'll be done in 20 minutes. Do you know where the sheep are?
Yeah.
Do you know where the 3 cloners are?
Yeah.
Yeah, opposite the 3 cloners, there's like a load of and like where them fridges are, there's like, you'll see the air conditioners like to the left of them. Yeah, it's outside, man. The free phone is outside. Opposite them, you should see some fridges. Like, if you literally go to, like... There'll be, like, a little kind of, like, turret tower. That's where the fridges are. Like, opposite the three cloners. Like this. That's one of the things, like, you walk, whenever you load into the stage, like, just give it a couple minutes. Especially if you've got a pet suit on, like, don't go jumping out a door with a pet suit. Because, I shit you not, it's not going to work, you'll land at the bottom, and then all of a sudden, everything will disappear, and then you'll get freed out of your foot in the air. Like, fucking ridiculous stuff. What it is. Did you say you wanted some turtles?
We've got turtles there, dude, but not now. It's... The turtles were for the snowball, but
so, like you say, you saw the hive. Yeah, shit. goodness. Yeah, man, it should hopefully take them ages to, like, if they wanted to try and raid it, like, today. No, I know, I know. It's a shame.
That's what I'm saying, like, you know,
yeah, I mean,
Ruthless, they are, dude. These Australians that I was playing with, fucking ruthless. Because I had them ended, I'm so, you know, if somebody pisses you off, they win everything. A vacuum compartment. And then I asked, could I go solo for a little bit, just to, you know, like, to chill out?
What grinder is it?
It's just a little
grinder. What, a plastic one, or is it? Okay.
Back in the fucking game.
Yep. Well, let's get this on the go.
I had to leave, so we'll pull back into trying to fix me here.
You need to drop a few Rick's eggs too, Colin, and if you imprint, it's only two imprints. Then you get 100% imprinting on shooting and shit, mate, and chuck it all on health. We get a million plus health on.
Right, yeah. I'm gonna whack the...
I've got two eggs on me right now.
I'm gonna whack the what,
yeah,
is it?
Yeah, just drop them there in between, bro. And we'll just get goalies set up, fuck around, get some tick fixes. Just breed a bit of shit while we settle this shit up.
Yeah, I'm breeding
just
the...
Just since him, I might have to go for 30 minutes and go for a call.
Yeah, oh, fair enough. Oh, good.
Yes!
Yeah, I reckon it.
Yes!
What's up, you can...
I only need £6. £6 off of £6 away. Hey, I can't fucking shit up.
Oh, right. Yeah, that works for some of us. When that happens, just text us and say, hey, me, we'll join. Invite me. Yeah, hold up. I'm trying to invite
see Spartan's little message to me.
Did it say?
Yeah. That's good. This teleporter doesn't even work.
Yeah, man, it doesn't. Like, I think I told you that a while ago because I tried to do it. Anything on this sunken platform, because it's been lowered, like, I think a little bit too low, like, it won't work on it. It just says rename.
do you know what I done last night, Polly? I got sick of it. Seeing them front doors there, I just demolished the fucking gate and whistled like $10 and they walked through. I might do the same. Are we gonna take this out or are we gonna take this man down? What are we gonna do? What do you think?
I mean,
I think we go hit his main base because he's going to log on every day, and with the fibercraft, he's going to come here and build and spam us anyway. So that's just fucking.
Do you know where his main base is?
Redo shit. Yeah, that's similar to that. Let's go roll that.
That's why you put shit clean.
Yeah. Okay. Well, you guys go do that. I'm going to carry on breeding these quetzals and whatever. And getting this
nice.
Shit done.
Oh,
yeah.
I need Colby to drop some bricks. Maybe another Morgan of shit people in there. Come with your quetzals. We should be sweet, mate. We'll just golly and rex it. Wolves,
yeah.
Camels,
okay,
C4.
Then, like, do you want
to. Parachute, C4, drop out.
Do you want to do that in 20 minutes when he's imprinted two of his rexes or whatever? Or it might be actually half an hour or more. We need to hear them. You can take any rexes, though.
We'll take
matter.
Them over there. We'll take.
You guys can still take your own rexes. Well, that's all alien shit. I can still fucking skybomb golems.
Yeah, keep doing that. I reckon we set up a fob there and just keep fucking.
Yeah, set up a fob, a teleport, and shit like that there now.
I'll get over there now.
Yeah, you guys do that shit.
Alright. We'll get Quetzal's fucking, we'll set up a new base by his base, eh? We'll play this game. I'm gonna take all this shit over there.
I am messaging everyone on my Facebook right now. Lend me £6. Lend me £6.
Is that what are you gonna get?
I'm getting these.
What, like a 50 or 120? How do you do it there?
Oh, a 20, it's like 2 gram.
Oh, real? Oh, nice. I suppose that is that 40 kiwi. For us, we buy 1 gram for $20.
Wow. Yeah. No, that's right. Yeah, then that'll be right.
And then we normally buy 3 mates if you buy 50 with the bag, and you get it weighed at 3 gram.
50. Wow, yeah. Is that all you get?
Yeah, well, look, it's just exchange.
Well,
3 tinnies.
7 to 8 gram, 50 quid.
50 quid, that's fucking quite a bit over here. What's that? I mean, is it triple or double?
Do you know how long that'll last me?
That's half an ounce, isn't it? $150. Yeah.
I'm like Snoop Dogg now. I just can't fucking make it.
I think we all are, and that's the longest.
Yep. You don't need to tell me, man. Yeah.
I'll pick that teleporter up for a minute, it's not even inventory here. Fuck's that, oh yeah, there it goes. All I need is a genius. Nah, similar to that, just a fob thing, we need to go roll that. I'll do this quick as and we'll do everything there. We can fuck around and breed and soak and raid. We'll just keep soaking the whole farm we're raiding. And if we go to Val and get more shit, we'll just fucking drop it. Drop it on this cunt.
Try again.
Is there a death wall on that thing? Are you right to take a photo?
Hello?
You like to take a screenshot of the face?
The one we're gonna go hit?
Yeah, yeah.
From Collie, who knows where to go?
Oh, just put teleport there?
Yeah, that's all we'll do. I'm gonna fly there. If you, I got heaps of shit on me, come for a crew, fucking jump on a graph, I'll just grab a beer, and then I think I've got everything I need.
Alright, yeah, yeah, it's probably best for me to do that.
Alright, yeah. I'll stay there, I'll go get set up there, give it 10 minutes, then you can probably crane pop them, bring them over. Just do it on the fire, or just keep soaking them, keep them on. Breeding some meat.
Oh.
Yeah, it's just that I left the door open so they're everywhere.
Yeah, nice boy. That fucking man. It's good set up that. Me doing all the meat runs there. That's what, like today I had two big boars in there, I had two sheep.
Yeah.
After breeding it, filled them both in the room.
Yeah, yeah, it's all in that first bridge. This one. Should be in there.
Yellow kibble. That's your cake.
There, on there. Yeah. Whereabouts is your axe? Right, I'll leave this here. That's got some food in it, so I should start hearing your Rex already, if you know what I mean. I'll just get the others. Oh, we just teleport them there, man. Once he gets to teleport,
yeah, just leave them out, mate. No one comes in out there, so we just teleport fucking 10, 15 at a time. I think we need to have creep on some spout heaps. If they come and watch, if someone sits on the side and snipes them, they can be bothered sniping a fucking million health.
Yeah.
That's good. I think Pothead's base still here. Oh yeah, Pothead's still got a decent base here, probably. Oh fuck yeah, this count's gone mayhem. He's got fucking water tanks, everything. He's built way out. I think it's still Pothead.
So you're doing two, man?
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, I'll go grab you two. Yeah. Are you doing a meme fob? What is?
Killing Rexes. That's all we do, and just fucking shoot that shit down.
Next goes in the middle.
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be sick. that'd be like go team, wouldn't it? But yeah. You want me?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Probably not.
Probably not, no.
Definitely. One to get a teleporter will bring a bit of shit over, and one's got some guns in the net.
Yeah, I mean, not
for sure.
Carry on. The
yeah, that's basically. Oh, don't forget your imprints, man. Make sure you don't get sidetracked and forget your imprints.
Oh, no, 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 dude. It's 2 minutes on. 2 minutes on.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I only say that because I've done that so many times. But
oh, I'm sure that's going to be very good.
So.
No, I'll just keep walking back and cloning. I'll just keep going back and forth and cloning the books. And we'll just pick them all up individually.
Yeah, just put them on the dirt, if you know what I mean, not on the metal. If that's cool.
Roll them.
Yeah, I'm just saying that if you do end up putting them, you see how many C4s are just. Yeah, I need to get these quetzal things down. So I'm picking up all these fucking chargers. In fact, that's a really creepy way. I just find the DC universe just quite dark and slow. It's just a bit. Whereas like Marvel universe is a bit bright and kind of colourful and.
Dude, did you do play Superman? I used to fucking
play Henry Cavill, really?
Yeah, dude, he used to. He's British, isn't he? He's from Jersey.
Where's that?
Yeah, we used to work with the bar after this, but he was on my Facebook and everything.
Yeah.
He got my Facebook when he got the fucking part as Superman. I mean, the brother fucking like, messed him and everything. Oh, bro, congratulations to the fucking hell, bro. That's a fucking, like, not want to see him like, what is it?
You can find them there, pray for them.
You know, I'm trying.
Just what's the one on you?
Yeah, I'll grab one.
Got it,
Thank you.
a shit there. Just shit all these eggs lying on the floor.
Yeah, man. If you can, if possible, it's going to take 5 minutes, but if you are about, just try and keep an eye on them. I mean, I'm going to keep running back, but if you ever see it just imprinted, just do whatever it needs to be done, if you know what I mean. These are just the Quetzals. I thought we're going to fucking go tanking, but it doesn't matter if you don't get 100% imprint, if you know what I mean, because we're going to just bomb them. My C4 is almost done. Time to load. The Quetzal.
Are
we
flying this off? Or are
you flying
the Quetzal
to the base? We can fly it over, or we can
teleport
it.
Yeah, we can
teleport. Teleport the quest!
Yeah, you can just walk it straight on, teleport it, and with everything in it.
Whistle about 9 Beatles to follow you.
Man,
these
quest
eggs take a while to hatch, don't they?
They do, man.
Yeah, they do.
Wow, yes. Walk on a cuddle. I like those imprints.
Yeah, good. Every time I've been close to my dinosaur, I don't know if it's random, but the full imprint needs, but if I'm close to it, fucking 95% of the time it's a fucking cuddle. I don't know if it's because you're close to it or... I got some guns. Teleporter. I'll just name it raid, but just bring bullets to shards. I'm just gonna go for a soon, got a quick tier of bullets.
Oh
shit.
Shit,
but I'll just keep going.
What?
no twins or triplets. I did. I did. I put four eggs down. It's got walkabouts, I swear. Well, unless you accidentally pick one up.
Oh. Yeah, I accidentally
picked one up. Got a hatch now. Nice. Yeah, might as well get that one. Cool.
Oh,
wait. I need to get disable wandering.
Oh. 1 minute 10 seconds, so we should stand by.
Right. 9 minutes.
Okay, Mr. Rexy, let's get some shit inside. I'm gonna stand right under this Rex and see if it wants to cuddle. Oh, algae berries. Oh shit.
Nice, yeah, should be just by the bed and heal it quite quick. I'll get another one going set.
It's not fully matured yet. 2 minutes on the one.
I saw a sheep in bed on up here that I didn't know was up here.
Quetzals.
Where is it?
Keep cloning these bugs.
Thank you.
Imprinted Rex. Oh,
oh what? Sorry.
Who's loading the oh, the Quetzalcoatl?
The Quetzalcoatl, yeah, that was me. I was just getting some meat sort out there.
Oh dude, there's a quest here, look. 8 9.
No man. Shut
the
door.
Oh man, I'm not even there.
I've just claimed I fully got nearly fully the show of Rex.
Sorry? Might have been
there. Oh no. Here. Yeah, no, he could have had twins, mate.
Twins, oh yeah.
Oh,
true.
Yeah.
He could have had twins and like just not realised.
Oh, Twins battle, twins. What is Ben? He's got something Ben. Oh, I left the grill on!
Oh. Good shit. What are you up to, buddy? Are you cooking some dindins?
Oh, Bobby, do you know what I mean? Mate, the Aussies won't get it. You don't get it.
Hey, I'm a Kiwi, mate. I ain't fucking ugly.
I'm Kiwi, sorry. That's like called black person, white person.
Yeah. Nah, but I did live in Aussie for 2 years. I can hate it.
Eating salt pepper. Yeah, crispy salt pepper chicken.
Yeah.
In New York, ringing the police because there was a black man in the park. She's taking the dog for a walk, and this fella's a bird watcher, so he's in his 50s, this black fella, bird watcher. And he tells, asked the woman to put the dog on a leash because that's the law. And she starts, he's so fit, she says, hello? Yes, there's an African American in the park. I think he's threatened. There's an African American in the park. I didn't know you could do that.
Going for a ciggy. I've got a beer. I've just come back to the base, grab some candy. And let's see how that one should be good for a smack up. Yeah, true. That's the first pointer. Back in a sec, man.
Yeah.
I see what you mean with the health on these things, dude. The fuck is flying off. Even doesn't put the points in.
What do you mean?
The Rex.
Yeah.
Like the health is it's going up a lot more.
Yeah, I think I've got like 3 or 4 things going off. Dead ones at the same time.
Uh-oh! Whistle!
Oh, no.
Help me, I can't see!
Oh, no.
I did that instantly stop. Oh, I'm sorry, what the fuck?
Oh. Where's my quetzal. Oh no, where's that?
The questions are over here. Sorry dude, my bad.
No, I'm just trying to think about what's... There it is, I can see it. I'm just hopeless. Yay! It's all fine, I think. Most of them stayed in the thing, I think. Or at least a lot of them did.
Find me, but just cuddle one of the tech quetzals. Wait, have you just whistled everything off?
No, I'm just trying to get a few things off so I can start to...
Day 2 of the weekend, I'm still probably getting back to being so far.
Trying to put all the golems away.
I just did what? I don't want like another fucking million rock on this column. Turn your head, you fucking rats. Oh, dude, I was trying to hide that one.
No, was you? Sorry, man.
Just
let you
try to get a bit of space
again.
It's
a
Nexus.
You go first, mate, if you can.
Go backwards.
I can't move to this right. What? Oh.
If you jump around, you know, like trying to go backwards and sideways and shit.
Falling asleep, got to get up for 5 hours of work, I'm out. Right, it's a muddy farm. No, this happens a lot.
God love him. Yeah, when I was playing, they'd do the same. You get all psyched up and go, right, let's go read, let's do this, let's do that. And then you realise what time it was out there. It must be 1 o'clock in the morning now. And you go, can't do it, boys. Need to get to bed.
Yeah.
You're sat inside the
oxygen. Oh, no, I am. I definitely am.
What?
Right. Might as well carry on trying to get this fob then, I guess, unless you want to try and raid that base.
Fob? I mean, like I said, it'd be more than 7 minutes to do a good dance with bosses. Sure, he's up the route. He's literally walking in front of back, like, back on.
Yeah, I mean, you want to, if you're gonna try it inside as well, he'll be on ready to let you into his tribe.
I'll be trying inside of him as well, so you can fly the quits if you want, and it'll come up with your name on it, won't it? Just in case.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, dude, would you just give us 5 minutes, shall I?
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Hello.
Yeah, sorry, man. I fucking.
Don't you?
munged out.
I literally just walked to their house, had a shower, and got back.
Yeah.
And I heard that thing, like, literally just about to run the shot of it, and let me stop like that.
What's that? Nice.
The shop's over opposite my house, so I'm just going to go to the cash machine and then meet.
Beautiful.
I'm a full-time dad as well, like, so if you do this and shit, trying to do house jobs and kids stuff.
Yeah, man.
Thank you.
Supposed to be on point to the dog though. Okay. Just hit with a menu. I'm probably gonna go for something Oz from that guy for in the next couple days. What's the haze like? Yeah, I'm just trying to think of which one's stronger out of the two. Do we aid for that last dog and the hay? Is that possible? If you can, if not, I don't mind. If that's cool with you. Yeah, no worries, man. But are you actually doing anything tonight? Because I might get a takeaway later. If you're not doing anything for food. Yeah. I don't know, maybe a club or something. I just can't be asked to go to the shop. Yeah, well, I go to the shop, really. I need to go get some drink, but I can't be asked to go get any drink, so I'll get it delivered. Yeah. sort of do. I think you might have just turned your mic off. Thank you.